Well, a Hollywood film with a Tria connection is now in theaters. The Fifth Quarter is a true story of Wake Forest football star John Abadi and his family. It's about how the family turned the tragedy of Abadi's younger brother dying in a car crash into triumph. The film premiered last week, in Winston-Salem and is now open at theaters across the country. It was shot in the Piedmont with scenes at Groves Stadium in Winston-Salem.